For us, it's never been about winning. It's about the spirit of the game. But it would be nice to win every once in a while.
You see, when Jeremy and I came together to form Tonsil Ticklers, it wasn't about the fame of being champion. Sure, we like blowjobs just as much as the next guy, but you start to learn that there's more to it than that.
If you want to know what it's like to have never won a game, but still be the most revered team in the league, then you've come to the right place, my friend.
You know, I don't know. I guess we just never really took it that seriously before.
Yeah, but this year, we're getting those blowjobs. We're getting that dildo trophy.
So what do you plan on doing differently in the next tournament?
Well, that's an easy one. We're gonna train. We're gonna train hard.
In the end, this year, we're going to take home the award. Getting those blowjobs.